The most common SEO mistakes and how to avoid them. Bad SEO is a painful thing to look at. It's so well-intentioned, and no doubt the site owner or blogger was certain at the time that what they were doing was going to boost their visibility and help them grow their business. And yet, bad SEO won't only fail to grow your business, it can actually hamper your chances of growth and success to a large degree, and leave your site struggling to get noticed or even be penalized. In this post, we'll take a look at some of the most painful SEO mistakes and how you can avoid making them. Keyword stuffing. By far, this is the worst SEO mistake you will run into. We all know that SEO involves the use of keywords. Subtle repetition of certain phrases that you want to rank for is the best way to tell Google what your site is about and to show up in the right search results. The operative word there is subtle. Keyword stuffing means using keywords in such an aggressive manner that the content becomes unreadable. Ironically, this not only upsets the visitors, but it also actually hurts your ranking. It can even get you penalized. Always write for the reader first. Covering the site in ads. If your site is covered in ads, then this will hurt your SEO. Firstly, Google doesn't like to see more than 2 ads above the fold, and fewer is preferable. Furthermore, if your page is saturated with ads, then this will cause people to leave your site as soon as they land there. And a bad bounce rate, the proportion of people who spend less than a few seconds on your page, is one of the surest ways to show Google that people aren't engaging with your content. Not being natural. Using synonyms is more important than using the same keywords over and over again. That's even more important for your link building, where you should also aim to include words like "click here" in your anchor text. This looks more natural and organic, as does occasionally including your link in a less than perfect location. Google wants your link profile to look like it occurred naturally and without your intervention, so it can't all look perfectly pristine, or it will lose that edge. The very best links, for this reason, are the ones that are shared for you and without prompt.